I was recently asked on Instagram how I deal with self-doubt. I was talking to somebody in particular who already has a business set up, but at this point in time and with the challenges that have hit them, they're dealing with a lot of self-doubt and they're not sure exactly how to pull themselves out of that. I firstly want to start by saying that everybody deals with self-doubt. I deal with it, Lewis deals with it, you name it, we deal with it. It's a part of life. Without self-doubt, we wouldn't stop, we wouldn't reflect, we wouldn't pause and have the self-reflection to actually really work on what we're working on. And that may lead us to a new path, a more successful path. Self-doubt is not a bad thing. So please, please do not beat yourself up when you have moments of self-doubt. I secondly want to say that the number one thing that helps me pull out of self-doubt is going back to my vision and going back to my mission. That is the only thing that I have found that is guaranteed to pull me out of my self-doubt. Reason being, because if you have a vision and a mission that is bigger than yourself, bigger than your family, bigger than your community, and as big as the world, then there is no self-doubt. Because you know that no matter what happens, you have a direction, you have a road that you need to drive on, you have a path set for you. And yes, there will be challenges, there will be roadblocks, there will be construction on the side of the road that make you stop and pull over and spend a bit of time working on and problem solving. But at the end of the day, the path is still there. The road is still there. The destination is still set. So if you're currently dealing with self-doubt and you're unsure how to get yourself out of that hole, then sit down and start asking yourself, number one, what is it that you love? What is it that you want to do? What inspires you? Create a list, create a book, get somewhere where you can put down everything that inspires you, everything that gives you that light, that gives you energy when you think about it, when you talk about it, whatever it is for you. Have a place that is your moments of inspiration. Have that list ready and available for you whenever you dip into self-doubt so that you can go to that list, those moments of inspiration, and connect back with what is truly important and inspiring to you. So if there was one final thing that I could leave you with on this video, it would be this. All of the questions, all of the doubt, all of the uncertainty that you have running within you at the moment, by you taking note of those moments of inspiration and finding what your true mission is, it will give you the key to the voice inside. Because everything that you need to know, all of the answers that you want to find out and that you're unsure of, are already within you. And it's when you let the voice inside be louder than the voices on the outside that you find the true you and you find your true path. I hope that this video has shed some light on the fact that we all deal with self-doubt and has given you some tools and techniques on how to pull back out of it. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I will see you soon. If I lose myself, I lose.